actually at the Alumni Association's celebration of music, or maybe celebration of nostalgia. What do you say, Ajay? Is that what it is?
Absolutely, absolutely, Gauri. Welcome to the show, first of all. Happy to have you here. So this is Oasis, ladies and gentlemen, again, 2015. We did one last year. Super excited to have it this year, and joined by our dear friends and from BITS. So.
Talking about bonds, I feel the bond that you don't have to be really around that time to build a bond with a BITSian. You meet a BITSian, the bond is already there. And I would readily like to support Das's idea. I think I spent 4 years in the auditorium, and I'm not willing to give up that life. And it was like, you know, like you say, it was a mirage to find this Oasis back again here. And it's been great prepping for it for 2 years and doing this with some of the same group of people that we used to hang out with in college and hang out here. So it's been great to be with all you guys.
So I would just like to add, so apart from this group that you're seeing, and we are part of the band and part of the organizing committee, I really want to say thank you to all the BITSians that are here tonight that will be joining us soon. I think that support that we've seen is really overwhelming. That is what drives personally me and all of these guys, I think, to do what we do. Because we all, again, we are doing day jobs and we're going to colleges and we are taking time off to do this. I really want to say thank you to everyone, all the BITSians who have joined us, and hopefully next year we can do an even larger event, have BITSians coming in from other areas. So thank you so much.
Did you want to add?
Yeah, just adding back to Ajay's point, I think while organizing the entire event, I think we all become students again. Like, no matter what our profession is, where we belong, we all, become one and work towards it no matter how busy we are. So I think that's, the BITS spirit that, we relive again. So that's amazing, yeah.
Three. Go BITS!
Whoa, that.
Yeah. Could we have some lights, please? Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. And congratulations. This is the man behind the huge brand. And below the hairline. This is Donald Trump. And I'm very rich. So welcome, immigrants. The hall is full of them. You know what I feel like? I feel like building a huge wall. So now if you can get this up. I have a special something to share with you guys. I'm very scared when Indian women move. You know why? Because you guys say Hillary. It's scaring me. Well, enough said, I'll do you guys a favor and take you back to your college days. This team here has put a great job putting the show together, one hair strand at a time, just like mine. We'll get you started in a minute, guys. Take you back to your college days, the days of coding, the days of nostalgia, night out.
Jolly and I both come from the same batch.
We come from the same batch.
We started in way back in 1990 was when we joined.
It must be you in 90, well, I don't think it's you.
And then, so I'm from Kashmir originally, very
yeah. I grew up in Nainital, and as you know, I'm a Punjabi.
So Jolly was one of the guys when we started hanging out. I soon realized that he's very popular with the ladies, as you can tell.
Not so much anymore, I guess.
So Jolly, tell us a little bit about the ragging scene.
So the good thing about the first year that Ajay and I shared was that when we would be hazed or we would be ragged, we were the first ones to say, Madonna, not me. And Ajay at the time was, in his time, I guess, the popular movie was Ashiqui. And I remember Ajay and I being on the wings many times and standing up there and Madonna, Bulado. Sameer and Ajay played together for Ajay's first song in college. Sameer was.
Yeah. Oh,
take you back to that time. And I bet you we've all sung it at some time or other. Got that? Thank you.
बुढ़ापे में बदल गया। मैं कहता हूँ जब तक बुढ़ापा नहीं आता थोड़ी बदतमीजी कर लेते हैं।
Thank you. इसका डैडी से नहीं मिल रही, इसको जो भी है करना होगा।